right now really working in their favor on the defensive end.
Corey Crawford flies the right hand to give Penn the lead. From the baseline, trying to go high underneath. Ellen Margaret Andrews gets it off the window. Grisella, she'll take it herself. Crawford the putback and gets it to go.
There's some major miss.
Roxy Barahman, nice little move, gives to Gorman. Gorman's jumper is true for 2 more points. I'm sorry, season high was 29 points for Barahman. My K. Jones drives, and she collects a basket for the red and blue.
Jones has been providing shot contests. She puts up the deep ball for three.
Miscommunication, Roxy Barahman will take it all alone. She'll go to the rack, and she'll get 2 more, and that ties a season high 29 points for Roxy Barahman.